But you are a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for his own possession, that you may proclaim the excellencies of him who called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. 1 Peter 2 verse 9, Explanation. This verse describes believers as a chosen and set apart people, called to represent God and proclaim his praises, having been delivered from spiritual darkness into his glorious light. Please subscribe for more Bible verses.